Hi, my name is Christian Key, and welcome back to Celebrating Everyday 2020 with me. Today, April 6, 2020, is National Sorry Charlie Day, and the holiday urges us to look back on all of our past rejections, which sounds like such a party, but it encourages us to look at them from a different perspective. We've all heard no. We've all had the door slammed in our face, and we've all had an opportunity snug out from underneath us right at the last minute, even though we thought that we were deserving of that opportunity. Whether it be from schools, sweethearts, careers, it's happened to all of us, and it's part of the human existence. And it's scary to get back out there or push yourself a little farther or try to go higher than you ever did. And sometimes we will be rejected and we will get hurt. And it might take us a minute to get back up, but when we do, that's when we have the time to shine. And what's the alternative if we don't take any risks? If we don't push ourselves a little bit further, we will be in these small little cages forever and not grow into the people that we were meant to be. So, what are some of your most heart-wrenching rejections? How did you grow from those rejections in the wonderful person that you are? And lastly, what do you have to celebrate today? Thank you for joining me, and I hope you have an inspiring Sorry Charlie Day.